That's what happens when it's 2 degrees outside in Wisconsin.